Dwayne, have either one of you ever thought about blowing in someone's ear as a defensive tactic?
Probably my wife. Blew my wife's ear before. That was definitely a defensive tactic.
Yeah. That's the second time that's happened.
That's the second time it's happened.
Yeah, the second time it's happened.
Yeah.
Yeah. See you guys.